Hello everyone, welcome to Grey Pot. Today we are making a very famous packet snack at home. So let's try making kurkure. You need very few ingredients for this. First add rice flour into a bowl, some gram flour, little bit of corn flour, some red chili powder for the spiciness, some turmeric powder for the color, salt and some baking soda. Mix all the dry ingredients. Now add in around 1 cup of water and make this into a loose batter. Now heat a pan and pour this batter into it. On a low to medium flame, cook this batter till it becomes thick. Once it becomes into a dough-like consistency, transfer it into another bowl and allow it to cool down. Once it cools down, add some more corn flour and mix it. Knead this well with your hands and make this into a soft dough. Now take very small portions from this dough and roll it in between your fingers to get that kurkure shape. Make all the pieces just like this. Now heat some oil and start frying these kurkures. When you first add these sticks into the oil, it will sink to the bottom and after 2-3 seconds, it will come up and start floating on top of the oil. You can very slowly start mixing this at that point of time. And as you can see, there are so much of bubbles in the oil. When these bubbles almost start to disappear, you can take this out. If you take these kurkures before the bubbles get disappear, it will become really soggy and it will not get cooked inside. So fry all these kurkures like this. Now let's make a masala to coat these kurkures. Add some chili powder and some chaat masala and mix it. Now add these fried kurkures into this masala and mix it really well. Our crispy, crunchy kurkures are ready. So definitely try it out and leave your valuable comments in the comment section below. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and Pinterest. Don't forget to hit the like button if you like this video. Click the logo to subscribe to Grey Pot and you can watch more interesting videos from our channel. Thanks for watching.